Special greetings to each of you who are attending this special youth summit provided through the North England Conference and the Central California Conference, involving two different divisions and many people who are focused upon helping you as a young person understand God's mission right now. You know, we're living in very unusual times. And as the Trans-European Division and the North American Division partner in specific ways through these two conferences to help you understand your role in the world today, I hope that the Holy Spirit, I will pray that the Holy Spirit will come into your life in a dramatic way. We're living in very unusual times. We can't really meet together without appropriate public health social distancing. We're having challenges having our churches to meet on a very limited basis with those who, according to regulations, can meet. All kinds of challenges, but social media and the opportunity of connecting with people through the telephone outreach and through social media, through the internet, has given tremendous opportunity for young people to be involved in an unusual, unprecedented way. God is going to use you as we look to the future. You see, this is not the end of the world. This is not one of the seven last plagues, but I want to tell you, we are coming very close to the end of time. Jesus is coming so very soon, and He expects you to be part of preaching this message in every way possible. You know, in the beautiful book of Isaiah, chapter 6, Isaiah had been taken to the throne room of God. He was so awed by everything he saw. He felt his inadequacy. He felt totally inadequate in being able to share because he had unclean lips. And then that coal of fire was placed on his mouth. It was touched on his mouth. And the angel said, "Now your sins are forgiven, essentially. You have been cleansed." Isaiah was so excited because of this relationship with the Lord when the Lord said, "Well, who is going to go for us?" Isaiah said, "Here am I. Send me." I will go, in essence. I hope you'll be part of the worldwide strategic plan, which says, "Reach the world, I will go." And that theme was put together, "I Will Go," by young people from our university in Argentina, Universidad Adventista del Plata. God bless each one of you as you use your creativity to find ways in which to touch the lives of people with the proclamation of Christ's everlasting gospel and the three angels' messages of Revelation 14 and the fourth angel of Revelation 18, calling people out of confusion, out of Babylon, into the true, beautiful light of God's Word. God bless you in a special way. Let me pray with you. Father in heaven, we ask in a very special way that you will be with these young people at this very special youth summit. Give them encouragement in all that they do and all that they study in the Word of God and the Spirit of prophecy. Give them an understanding of their role today in these unprecedented times as they reach out to people and point them to the three angels' messages and to Christ's soon coming. Thank you for hearing us. In Jesus' precious name we ask it. Amen.